this building. So this building was built in 1924 after it was located throughout the building. So you'll see some really cool pieces. And as you probably came into the building, actually a trestle bridge is a very special kind of bridge because it went over the Great Salt Lake here. So this is actually, they did because it became unsafe.
Yeah.
So they built what's called the causeway, but this was built. Then we talked a little bit about the Transcontinental Railroad. Do you know a little bit about it? The Transcontinental Railroad. No? Okay, let's go take a look at Utah, right? Here we are in Ogden. There's a specific special place called Promontory Summit. You might have passed it on your way, depending on which direction you guys came from. That two companies had a race. We had a company called the Central Pacific that started in Sacramento, California, and it was a bunch of Chinese immigrants who actually Sacramento to Promontory Point right here. And then we had the Union Pacific, which started in Omaha, Nebraska. We came all the way across to here, to Promontory Summit. Art and Andrew Russell. And these guys, right here, this shows kind of what the landscape was like. So we have trestles right here. This one right here. So take a close look. This is called the Jupiter Train right here. There's something, trestles and tunnels. Okay, so go ahead and check this out, okay? So these ones from here down are modern kind of railroad ties that we lift a beam. No? Are you sure? What about if you had your brother with you?
No.
No? Oh man. It's pretty tend to be on a dome car, okay, or in our dining car in this case.
You have to pretend you're eating like the people in the back.
All right, move in more so both of you can sit down.
All right, what kinds of food do you think you guys would order? You guys like hamburgers? No? How about...
It's not in my favorite list.
How about pizza?
Yeah.
Pizza? Do you think you guys would order pizza?
He doesn't like pizza.
Do you like cereal? Yeah, okay. So pretend you guys are ordering cereal and pizza.
Like
you do? It's pretty cool, huh? Did you guys ride the front runner on your way up?
No.
Sleeping car that you could sleep in a nice big bed.
Yeah.
Yes, and this one's what we call a lounge car. And this one, what do you guys think this is?
Dining car.
This one is a dining car. So what you guys were just sitting in was a dining car. You can order special food, okay? And then we have dome cars. And you guys walk past Uniqlo, okay? It's 1950s kind of version. It's a special kind of car. Yeah, there's different kinds of trains, huh? Pretty cool, huh?
Which one do you think is your favorite? This one.
There you go. Good job.
I also saw a train movie.
You did? That's pretty cool.
Right next to the
caboose. Whoa, here's the caboose. Okay, you guys can climb on up.
Oh, ooh, okay. Climb up the caboose.
Climb up here.
I can hold a t-shirt.
What is Molly talking about? A train movie.
Yeah.
No, Sophie. No, no, no. It was on my way inside. You kiss it.
So the caboose, they don't have these anymore, but the caboose is where the engineer and his guys would ride. So if you're driving the train, you'd sleep back here because it, when you drove the trains. So this is a very small compartment. Do you guys think you could live in a small house like this? No, and it's always moving and bumping.
I see it's a door.
You think it's a door?
I see a door.
Oh, you see a door. Okay.
I see a person walking by.
Ah, right. Cool.
I also see a stairs. I see a person coming by with tables.
that's true. That's Andrew. He had them right here. You guys can see where they'd wash up or cook. This is an old. Okay, you guys can see the pieces of coal. Okay, pick one up. Okay.
It feels like paper.
It does, doesn't it? It's because it's compressed.
Real?
Yes. So be careful. Let's not get your hands too dirty.
Come here.
So when the trains met together, they drove a special nail in. Okay, and this is the kind of nail that they drove in. And because it's worth a lot of money, they had to bring it in a special safe right here. So you guys can check this out.
Did they put fire?
See if you guys can. It'd be kind of cool if they did, huh? You guys can try. Grab it here and see if you can push it. Whoa. Okay. Let's let your brother try it, okay? You want to try pushing it?
Wait.
Oh, here we go. Getting serious. Getting serious. Whoa. Okay. Good job. I can only push or pull a certain amount of weight. They had to weigh everything. They had to know people were going to be on board, and then they had their stuff they brought.
Oh, do they have all the stations?
Huh?
Do they have all the stations?
There might be a train.
Wait, hold on, hold on.
Hold on.
Wait, come back, come back.
There's a one
here. There it goes.
It's going to a tunnel.
Yep, it's going to come through.
I think
it's another one, huh? It's going to come through, okay? Might have to wait for a little bit. He's taking a while to get through here, okay?
Oh, I hear it.
You hear it?
It's maybe gonna come.
Which direction is it gonna come? Oh, here's one right here. Here it comes. This is one coming through Corinne. You see it? It's coming right through here. You see it?
No.
Nope, he's coming.
Oh, I...
Here it comes.
Oh,
here it comes. There comes another one. Okay, let me get up over here so you can see the other one. Here it comes. There it goes.
It's the one that we just saw.
Yeah. And he's going to come right through here. He's going to go through the station. Oh, there it goes. There it goes, traveling across to the west end. Oh, there's another one. Do you see that one? Coming through?
One!
Yeah, there's another one. Oh,
and this is my
new song. Oh!
Okay.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh, what's up, what's up, look? Hey.
Oh, look, the big one is not. This one.
This one is called Big Boy.
Last summer when we were in Seattle,
before our train hit a car.
Let's
see. A train hit a car.
And that's on? Onto the train.
What is that?
Oh no, I didn't make it. You think you could do it?
Can you hold this one? This, what happened?
You have to figure out if it goes in one of these.
Oh,
so let's try it. No horn. Okay.
Yes, I did it.
This is what happened to us last summer.
crash into a car.
No!
Where is Fussy?
So in here,
you have to drive the train and make sure it doesn't derail.
Oh, we have to turn
this
way.
You drive the train?
Are you driving the train, Boo Boo?
You can also do this.
Go right. We have to make it right.
Yes.
We're and really look moving.
Go.
You can press a button, Boo Boo. That's an old system, I think.
You can get confused with the car lights. What? That one?
I like the one.
See?
We are tripping.
Use a hammer. Oh.
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 Good
no,
job.
Don't break it, don't break
okay.
it.
Yes, you guys can see.
lines us.
Oh, another blue one. And then what other one? That one takes you all the way to the Golden Gate Bridge. Move this and see. Takes you to San Francisco. And then this one. This line takes you to Los Angeles.
Press it. It lights up.
It's a line?
Yeah, uh-huh. It's a railroad line. And then you guys can send secret messages in hobos.
Does it send to a different station?
It sends it to right over there. Oh, Morse code.
Soybean?
Yeah. Because they had to save steel and metal.
Oh, they're in the war.
This is California.
Don't touch.
Hey, don't touch. Don't touch.
Yeah, it's California.
It was, there was a California. They have a California.
There was this one hilarious number that was like 1,300 something.
guys find one that looks pretty cool to you, okay?
The wheels get lost.
Yeah, don't get lost.
What's such your favorite, Boo Boo?
And
get the side.
Then you need to part out of that and make
get
it into another sphere of one of the sides of our solar system. We're doing that like a thousand.
I mean, just
the 30 days.
The pink ones?
Gentlemen made all these guns. These guns help protect the United States. Way back in the day.
And now they're in the museum.
And they're now in the museum.
Boo Boo,
look what happened! What happened to your brother? I think he's stuck.
I might want to rescue him.
This is where Superman needs to change. Watch out for your finger.
All right.
Yep, Superman is changing the bone boots.
Watch your finger. Watch your finger. Don't put your finger on the joint.
Whoa! Oh no! You guys stuck? How are you gonna get out?
Maybe you have to break the door.
Oh, okay.
Watch your finger. Just show your arms.
Let's see. I only have one. You want to try to stretch out your arms? Or a little. Go back, both of you.
I want to get a picture. Raise your arms. Stretch out your arms. Both of you.
Arms out.
No, no. Stretch out. Yeah. One, two.
See how big. Show how big.
Stretch out your arms. Look at Mama.
Can we take two of you? Three of him.
Look here. Cheese. Look at Mama.
Can we go inside the
car? We're not going to go inside these ones, but we're going to go inside the car. Okay?
Huge. This one. Yeah. A big
show. Is Amtrak the only passenger train that goes all around the country?
Thank you.
Oh, Army Hospital car. That's special.
Is it hot inside?
It is quite hot, okay? Just remember to not close. Please don't touch anything inside.
Don't touch anything.
It's quite dirty. It's very hot, okay?
Keep going.
Babies. This is a toilet with feet.
were sick and being in a hospital car.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Let's wait.
Is there only two available?
I think yeah. So. Two ship mail.
Alright, so you guys can
check. Oh, this one's even hotter.
Quite hot, huh? Okay.
I've never.
So, guys, just don't go past here because the floor is not very safe. But you guys can check out all this area right here, okay? So, if you guys take a look, I'll show you real quick. There's a metal arm right here.
Maybe a car is hot.
And that would hook and grab the back, and they pull it through and hook it up to here and sort the mail out. Switch it over, put the new mail in, and toss it out at the next station.
And I bet this place is freezing in the winter.
Could be hot or cold. This one also has air conditioning. And this has this very special floor. This wood helps absorb the shake of the tracks.
It's too hot in here.
It is. Should we get out? I think we should get out, huh? It's pretty hot. Why don't you guys go stand right here? See if that helps.
Caboose?
Yeah.
Because caboose doesn't have to be red.
But caboose is a sometimes.
You like it?
Yellow is an old.
That's the Olympics.
Yeah, that's the Olympic one. Carry the torch right there. Oh. You guys can walk up.
Cool. Can we walk over?
Yeah. It's so tall.
Yeah.
I don't think it's that tall.
The train's back then seems so much bigger.
You had to carry a lot more. It's really hot, and they're about 200. Train. You'll see.
Wake up, Papa.
Yes.
There it goes. There's the front runner.
Of the children. He wants to see the children's section.
Can you please?
So is it is it that you buy one ticket, you go to all of them?
Yeah.
Those are the two cowboy songs, right? Ghostbusters is more intense.
Walk that hand in the lead.
How about this? Or else if we get back.
a dog. Not EJ.
No. No. A chair.
EJ!
So can't we just go to miniature go for